First, let's look at linear polarization. If a wave is linearly polarized, the tip of the electric field vector will traverse a line on the observation plane. We can further categorize linearly polarized waves by specifying the orientation of the line. For instance, if an electric field is defined by this equation, its temporal variation will be up and down along the z-axis. So we could say that this wave is linearly polarized along the z-axis. Mathematically speaking, a wave is linearly polarized anytime it consists of temporal variation along a single axis, as in this case where it varies along z, or if it varies along multiple axes with the various components being either in phase or 180 degrees out of phase. For instance, this wave varies with time in both y and z, but the two components are in phase. We could further specify that the linear polarization of this wave is oriented at an angle phi from the z-axis, where phi equals the inverse tangent of Ey over Ez.